Tim are out. Tim is actually out. It's the second drop for Tim. First drop was sacrificial to the Sea of Cortez. Tim's on. Liz's about to get bit. Tim is on. The day has begun. How's it feel, Tim?
Good.
We're shallow, so.
I got hit.
Yeah.
Got one?
Yep.
Liz is on two.
Look how I'm fighting.
First drop action on the Pedorrito, and a school of porpoise gonna come up our stern. Just putting the hurt on her fish.
Tim almost here.
And it's the right kind. Way to go, bud. Okay, nice and steady, Liz. You got it. Okay, here we come. And it's a red, nice red.
Nice red.
Nice and red. Okay, hold on. Look at that, getting Tim get hooked up. You like a grouper or a whitefish?
Whitefish.
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 What's that, Liz? It's not a little whitefish this time?
Whitefish this time. Not a little whitefish. I felt him bite it.
Liz still on.
Here it comes.
Grouper.
Yes! Nice,
oh
Liz.
God, I don't know if I can... my other hand. All right, here we go.
And now Tim's on again, claiming the right kind. So guess what? I'm gonna drop.
Mike
button slide from
just
the right
hooked
to left.
Up. How's it feel, Mike?
Feels nice.
This is the one, huh? This is the one you were waiting for?
I think maybe.
All right, we'll come back.
This is a nice fish.
Nice fish. That's definitely your biggest one, Mike.
Yeah.
Look at that. Wow. Look at that.
Pretty.
Oh. Nice fish.
And now Tim is on a bigger fish this time. What's that?
I want it to be bigger than yours.
Here it is. Nice grouper.
Nice grouper. Not as big as yours, but it's nice.
But it's still a nice grouper. There we go. Hey Liz. Have fun.
Fun times on the Pedorrito.
Four grouper on the Pedorrito. It's 10:25. Sure is a pretty day. It's flattened out nicely. got fish on board. Everybody's happy.
Okay, we're live. Mike's hooked up.
Look at this thing.
The seagulls are going nuts. We want some.
Look at this. Is this a yellow?
It's really fighting, huh? I'd love to catch a yellowtail. We never caught a yellowtail at this location. Okay, Mike's been on about 10 minutes now, filming from 575
feet. Color. Oh,
my.
Look at this!
Oh, my.
Nice fish. Not as big as your other one, I don't think, though.
Okay.
Still bad in the shade. Billy, sorry buddy. We left this one for you. Couldn't leave this for you.
Oh my God, that is fabulous.
Say hi to Will.
Hey Will. Hey Bill. Okay.
So what do you got now, Tim?
Maybe never grouper, I'm hoping.
Damn. You're gonna have to stop fishing or something, huh?
Well, not limited. I mean, the bag's about full.
Limits
or bag
full,
whatever comes first.
Nice,
nice grouper!
Yeah. Good going. Nice shade on the Pedorrito. Hey Tim, what is it this time?
70 feet deep, so it'll be a few minutes.
Oh, they're so playful today.
Just saying hi. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Okay, Tim, Liz, and I had an awesome day out here on our special reef. Lots of grouper. Oh my gosh, I don't even know how many grouper, but I know I got two really nice grouper. Oh, now the dolphin are back. Okay, anyway, another spectacular day on the Sea of Cortez.
And they're putting on a show for us.